This is the story of three little boys, the Oregon boys, who roughed it in this little shack at Gold Beach, Oregon. Somehow, the Oregon boys managed to survive for 4 days in this harsh environment, living on a restricted diet of barbecued salmon and gin and tonics. Certainly not in the customary comfort of their own homes, but they were, after all, roughing it. From this vantage point on the third floor, one can see the challenge they faced, having to walk more than 100 feet to reach the Pacific beach. Eventually, they managed to crawl through rugged terrain and witness the surf, full of danger that threatened their very lives. But the Oregon boys gallantly overcame the power of nature. In search of the perfect bocce ball beach, they explored unknown regions of the Oregon coast, inhabited only by native exotic birds. Finally, success. The world's finest bocce ball playboys had discovered the ultimate arena. Then, tragedy. The pounding Pacific surf captured a prized bocce ball, sucking it into the very bowels of the earth. Initial attempts to rescue it were unsuccessful. Finally,
he has done it. Kevin, the bocce ball rescuer, has been successful. Yes. There it is, alive and well.
Once again, they were in bocce ball paradise, illustrating their superior athletic prowess.
After a tough day of bocce, nothing like a little juniper juice to relax the soul.
The Oregon coast will never be the same. Its beauty even more pronounced following this blessed visit by the Oregon boys.